point of the match.
You can see just how important the lob is here to really back your opponent's off. You get a good look at a replay there. Really, when you get it over your opponent's head, you're able to put them onto such defense. It's so tough to convert it back into offense.
Incredible to save the first break point of the match.
Some big pace there from Garrido on that smash. Marvelous from LeBron finding that open court.
You can see Tao left the court, which is one of probably the most unique aspect of paddle.
Deuce.
And remember, no golden point. So here we are at deuce, and just like tennis, regular add-in scoring.
That's probably one of the aspects that I find the most interesting. You see, Tao just took off there. He had a shot at that.
Another chance here for Team Miami to get the first breakthrough of this match. The break.
Not give your opponent a shot like LeBron did on the last point.
Brilliant from Tao.
Really, in life. Unreal. Fantastic stuff from Garrido there. Really just let his re-
court.
Marvelous smash there. To your point, Brian, a huge
triple set point.
Tao has been marvelous with that lob.
Almost, but not. That invaluable experience, because those are life-shaping events, not just your sport or whatever your profession is. excellent work at net. There's the break.
Let me tell you something, Brian. Yeah. I was on. Right in the corner. Chingoto gave it everything. Just how important of a to it. Oh, marvelous.
Yes.
With his wife.
That's right, I forgot about that. That was a few
years
ago. They really leaned into that.
What a point. What a point.
9-5, reserve.
There it is.
Team reserve strikes first. And what a